We all know that Gandhiji was one of the main important reason for our freedom movement. So now, let us look at a school which Gandhi established to abolish untouchability.
Hello viewers, we are at Thakkar Baba Vidhyalaya School, which is one of Gandhian schools in Chennai. And this idol is Thakkar Baba, who is a very famous and well-known friend of Gandhi. And this school was started in 1933 at Korambakkam and then was moved here at TNagar. So to know further about the school, let's go and talk to the secretary of the school.
See, in 1932, when there was a demand for separate award and voting exercises, franchises and other things, Gandhiji undertook a fast, which is known as the epic fast, and stating that there should not be any separate award. And he wanted everybody should live together. And when he undertook the first leaders of all faith, they approached Gandhiji and they assured him that, you know, we are all live together. So he entered the past and started an untouchability league, anti-untouchability league. So that is how the Harijan Sevak Sangh came into existence. As you may know that, you know, there was a untouchability was at its peak, and exploitation was there, scavenging, manual scavenging. And seeing all these things, Gandhiji decided to remove that untouchability. And he selected education and vocational training as a mode. That is the reason during that time he started. This institution will be named after a person who dedicated his life for the cause.
Tell us about the Independence Day program.
Many Gandhian institutions like Gandhian Integrated Forum, the Youth Forum for Gandhian Studies, Khadi Gram Udyog Bhavan, Harijan Sevak Sangh, SRS Rodaya Girls Hostel, Thakkar Baba Vidyalaya, Akhil Bharat Ratnatmaka Mandir, all joined together. We have started Freedom at Midnight celebrations on the occasion of 50th year of independence, based on the advice of our Guru Didi Nirmala Deshpande, who is known. The purpose of starting at that time is for amity between India and Pakistan.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
This place was affected by the 2015 and 2016 floods which happened in Chennai. So now, after getting funds from various organizations, this place is built again to regain its prosperity. With cameraman Dominic Richard, Gokul for ACG News.